Alright, if you guys are new to the channel, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification icon so you know I'm uploading and streaming. I'm MBK Delta One. Welcome back to the channel. Let's get to that 1100 subscriber goal. We're going to play some Minecraft. I've installed a shader pack, which there's a video currently up on my channel right now showing you how to do the zip file ones. Then you get the MC pack ones that I do is double click on them after you download them and they'll do their thing. Without further ado, let's get into it, shall we? And there's also a link to a YouTube channel that shows you how what every pack looks like. So stop by on that channel so you know which one you want. But these all work on Minecraft Bedrock Edition. Don't know if they will work in the Java version or Windows 10. Only Windows 10. So if you got Windows 7, what have you, it's not going to work. Plus, some might work on console, some might work on the Pocket Edition, the mobile version. As you can see, the one I'm using is the ESBE shader. He's talking while recording. I don't know what he's talking about. This one is the one I like the best of all of them so far, but that's my opinion. But look at the nice guy. You got realistic clouds, twinkling stars, and other stuff. And look at how the shading is. Far as I know, you can't have any texture packs on while you're using these. There's no creeper down here, right? Fuck off, creeper. I think we're good. Yeah, when I was jumping in and out to test these, see which one I like. Yeah, that's the side. Okay. I'm going to show you what it looks like during the day, too. Might as well, right? Fucking creeper. I guess we're going to see, there's actual shadows, the water's got a wavy effect. Trees, foliage are moving. At least there was some water. You guys are liking this? I'll let you know, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share. This is what it looks like underwater. What I'm talking about, moving foliage. It's got a wavy effect to it. It's got shadowing going on, as you guys can see. But I want to get back to my mining. We got plenty of oak, right? Birch, oak. That should be good enough. Whoa! Where the F did you guys come from? That's the second time I had a weird encounter like that down here. There is a dark spot here. Ooh, that's how they're spawning in, I don't know. I thought that was a sick dodge. Dodge it literally at the last second. I was like, what the hell, where did you come from? Pretty wide, so I can yeah, the first part's gonna have a lot of this is how they're spawning in. Well, like I said, that was the second encounter I had. All right. Thank you. All right. That's nice. It's kind of dark. But anyways, let's dirt. This would be next to it later. And shit. Do we have cups though? Perfect. Hey, spider, no. Get the fuck out of my house. It is exactly too tall, which means not tall enough. Dead there for now. Alright. Actually, I kind of want to see here. More of these. This is just, I think we already have a thing of spiders somewhere. Yeah. Let's make some stairs. Two is the mass number, okay. Sand harvesting again. More cobblestone harvesting. Ow. Son of a bitch. Run. There, we're gonna need more. So let's sim with that. Your ducks. Be worried about. Don't know that's there. I guess we can make some wood pickaxes. Need be, but ducks too much. Oh, because that was a dirt. That was, one, two. Recording, buddy. Can't hear you. All you hear is mumbles. Oh, that's, oh my God. All right. Pickaxes here, andesite, and gravel, DRI. Dirt. let's go kill some. Let's get that meat. She is shady. Alright, so flowers don't move, it's just the grass that has a wavy. And trees, okay, there we go. Oh, it's a horsey. Baby chicken. Put me a digging hole. I just gotta go get my axe real quick. One extra chest to be on the same side. Yeah, there's a tree growing there and no one growing there. Fights too much. Yeah, I suppose the base can have the stair thing going on, but Riffit's gonna be this dark wood. Oh, I didn't see you creeping up on me, buddy. And I forgot pickaxe. That's just me. Just like me. Get rid of all your shade, buddy. Best for someone to stay by. Dude, that is just fucking awesome. Alright, Stu, we'll get out of here. This is what it looks like at night, guys. You can go back up there. Alright. So I'm like, what? What's the last we got? I didn't have to do what I think I did I? Those, you sure know, oh, iron ore, you, keep it there, Yeah, I'm gonna put some wiggles in. First, we're gonna take a little pause break. That's why I was like, where the fuck did that dude come from? Number four. 53. Alright, well, that's it for the tour of the ESBE one. I'll do another let's play with another Texas pack, and you guys let me know what's one you guys like the most. But so far, I'm liking this one. So until then, see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.